Today marks the beginning of the holiday season for many, and for one local group of high school students, the season of giving has already begun.
And it all started last night with trick-or-treating. Meteorologist Aaron Little explains.
It was a big night for trick-or-treaters last night here in Kansas City, but for some students here at Blue Springs High School, it wasn't about the treats, but helping others that had them out on the streets.
It's like a more rewarding experience because you know you're doing it for somebody else and not just for yourself.
Bins to the brim. Too heavy for sophomore Jessica Lawson to even carry.
Definitely, but we had a wagon, so it was pretty cool.
Wagons carried the load last night, then the football team stepped in to help today.
Definitely put you in like the giving mood, you know, because usually around Christmas we adopt a family and give them gifts, so it kind of reminds me of that.
Trick-or-treating for canned goods isn't anything new, but it's an opportunity that this FBLA club, Future Business Leaders of America, couldn't pass up.
When the doors are open, like, people are more willing to come to the door and give. They actually wanted to give us candy last night instead of food. Like, oh, here's some candy while you wait for the canned foods. I'm just glad I can help like that one family that needs it.
And the heavy lifting continues for those students today. They're going to head off to Harvesters once they get out of school to drop off all of those canned goods for those in need. Reporting from Blue Springs, I'm meteorologist Erin Little. Back to you.
Thank you very much, Erin. So good to see. The FBLA club at Blue Springs High School is so happy with the turnout from last night. They are excited to keep the tradition going again next year, too.